Imagine this, going 200 miles per hour down the racetrack in a small car around an oval track. Hi, my name is Dale Earnhardt Jr. I was born October 10th, 1974. I was born in Cannapolis, North Carolina. I have one brother and one sister. I went to school at Mooresville, North Carolina. I was famous for racing, and my dad was a really famous racer until he died in a car crash at the Daytona 500. I won the Daytona 500 in 2010. I started racing in 1991. I started racing when I was only 17. Racing runs in the family.